Here's how we started painting our new condo.
So the first thing we did was lay down all the plastic to catch any of the dust and paint, and then we sanded the walls. And getting this big sanding stick, the circular one, is so much easier than using a sanding block or the rectangular head. And then I also Lysoled the window for some reason. And then every part that you spackle, you have to prime that so the paint sticks. Okay, then here's my first attempt at cutting the ceiling, and I was going so slow and carefully, but I think I did a pretty decent job for it being my first. And then the rolling. So we opted for using an 18-inch paint roller.
And after about one coat, here is what the wall is looking like. Honestly, for each wall, we've been using about 3 coats of paint. But stay tuned to see how the final results turn out.